I'm gonna do it on like various dimensions, gradually adding them to the floor as
visually
they all this whole thing right now, this whole shabam, and then I'm gonna like mute it afterwards and like place it this track over top of it and lip syncing this. I'm gonna do it on like various dimensions at the same time, gradually adding them to the four as they all culminate in this beautiful way that also implicates all of the tragedy that befalls everything. If you think about it, all of the everything, you know what I'm saying? So, anyways. Please, I'm gonna write down everything that I say, and then I'm gonna like, I'll figure out something. I don't know, but you know, it's gonna be synced up, so it's gonna be easy to like sync up the things that I'm saying right now. If I like plan it out, right, I guess. You know what I'm saying? So like, I'm gonna be doing this kind of thing. Doing that kind of thing, you know, like, you ever think about how Pikachu sounds kind of like a lightning bolt to begin with, you know what I'm saying, like, isn't it, like, you just shoot lasers, nah, I mean, like, lightning, and then that works. Past self, and you gotta do what I say. fucking data. Well, I need you for a legacy and shit, you know what I'm saying? You gotta do what you gotta do. I mean, if there wasn't you, I would be doing this if I didn't know you were there. Crazy to think about, though. But yeah, I got this like whole scheme, this whole idea, like it's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be like, it's gonna be abstract. It's gonna be like a movie, but it's just gonna work. It's just gonna work. I think it's just one shot in 4x3 ratio. Say that I was actually being post-ironic by hold on. Anyways, so like in the event where it was So then I look at Ian, and I go, sup, and
And then it's like, we walk around, I get a Duo's Cheez-Its Duo's. That's not an advertisement, by the way. It's just a thing that I happen to go and get. So, like, I mean, like, it'd be nice if I can just do everything, anything, anytime, forever. And, you know, like, genuinely, that would be cool. Like, making every single thing. Okay, you know, okay. Starting from, like, every sequence of events being that... this like playing through my headphone speaker into like my microphone with like a bunch of gain on it with a pan to the left with my left ear being recorded by my SM57 into my audio interface Focusrite, and then like following that it's gonna be recorded like that, and then at the same time it's gonna be prompted into Google Translate, which I'm gonna then randomly translate that after copying and pasting it, and then we're gonna use those as captions. We're gonna like scroll through those. It's gonna be very crisp.
Incidentally, I played a harmonica. Oh
terminal. Thank you. Hear this? This is a gap of silence.
Yeah, there's gonna be like a little gap right there. Yeah, check it out. Yeah, I exist. I guess I could have just said this the whole time. I could have just done this whole sequence of events earlier. But I'm kind of glad we did it now. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, we got the proper build-up. And we get to just chill like this. You know what I'm saying? So, like, I'm just kind of free-flowing, you know. This is just kind of how it be. How it do. This is how the next series of events is pretty much going to take place. You know what I'm saying? Or at least, I'm wearing it on my face that I already know what's going to happen. You know what I'm saying? That's the whole deal. Now, the thing is, I have a very particular situation, because I'm, like, retelling this. I'm, like, basically blind in front of me present moment, you know? So I'm kind of just, I had to stumble into this kind of situation. But, you know, I got to recount stuff, you know what I'm saying? So that's kind of how this whole situation kind of came to fruition, you know what I'm saying? So, we're vibing, we're making the vibrations. And, assuming that the microphone's still okay, I mean, like, the microphone didn't fall, but the audio interface did. It should be good. Should be good. It's a Zoom H4n Pro. It's pretty solid, to be honest. I've had it for like since I was like 19 and stuff. Yeah. Took it outside and everything. You know what I'm saying? letter after letter, piece after piece, one of these days, I'm gonna get my piece. Very crisp. Dude.